In 1958, a high school teacher in an affluent neighborhood in Sri Lanka took his students to the rural villages to work side by side with the poor. Together they created roads, canals, and other practical structures to transform the village from poverty to prosperity. This field trip evolved into the world's largest movement for sustainable social change. The Sarvodaya movement is now present in over 15,000 villages in Sri Lanka. Founder Dr. A.T. Ariyaratne received the Gandhi Prize for Peace in 1996 for his work. On May 19th, the End of Hunger interviewed Dr. Ariyaratne in an effort to better understand the foundation and essence of the Sarvodaya movement.
We don't believe in alleviating poverty, we believe in eradication of poverty. Sarvodaya word was coined by Mahatma Gandhi, and he meant rather than working for a minority or a majority, all of us should work for the well-being of all. That should be foremost in our mind. So instead of asking a particular macro organization or a ministry or a department or a corporation to spend $1 billion to do this job, why don't you get 10,000 communities and give that money and say you do it yourself? There is nothing that any human being cannot master if given the opportunity. People, if they are given the opportunity, they can eradicate hunger. Not reduce, but totally eradicate hunger. But this is not, the chance is not yet given. We are all interrelated. We just cannot ignore the suffering of the other person, wherever that person be. I am A.T. Ariyaratne. People call me Ari. I am the end of hunger. I consider myself to be the happiest man on this earth.